Want to learn different ways of viewing your audio clips? So do I. Let's figure out how. First, let's view the expanded audio components of a clip. Select the clip in the timeline. Then in the top menu, choose Clip and Expand Audio Components. Or use the shortcut Ctrl-Option-S. Alternatively, we can double-click the clip's audio waveform. This allows us to edit the audio and video separately, while leaving them attached. To collapse audio components for a clip, select it. And then in the top menu, choose Clip and Collapse Audio Components. We can use that same shortcut, Ctrl-Option-S. Or we can double-click again on the audio waveform. We might need to completely detach the audio from the video. To do this, select the clip, and in the top menu, choose Clip and Detach Audio. Or use the shortcut Ctrl-Shift-S. And for those who need a little more detailed information while editing audio, we can show or hide reference waveforms. In the top left, we'll navigate to Final Cut Pro and Preferences. Then click on Editing. And select the Show Reference Waveforms checkbox. The reference waveform shows the maximum visual resolution possible for the actual waveform, factoring out any changes in volume. So it lets you see the details of the sound more clearly while editing. For comparison, here's what it looks like without reference waveforms. Viewing audio data in these different ways is just the first step when editing audio in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Like, share, and subscribe.